Okay, moving my mic a little bit. All right, how's it going, guys? Connor's here. We're back with some more Pokemon Fire Ash. We're in Celadon City. Last time we ended up fighting Sabrina, getting our fourth gym badge. We also fought Misty down there. And yeah, now we're here in Celadon. And we haven't checked out the town yet, so let's go ahead and do that. We can get a Firestone here for our Growlithe. That's probably the one thing I want to do. Let's check around for some other shit first. Oh, hello, old lady. I just love Pokemon. Okay. Meowth and Quack. Alright. There's no stairs here. How the fuck do I get over there? There's no door there. How the fuck do those people get in and out of the building? And I found a pup-up. I'll take a pup-up. There's the... What the fuck was this again? Number one Grand Prix. Well, I guess we'll check that out later. Hello, little girl. Okay. I don't think a little girl should be having that kind of Pokemon, but you know what? Whatever. We get an encounter here in the coin place. They sell the same Pokemon. Be our Celadon encounter. That's items. Yeah, same Pokemon, so we can get Abra, Clefairy, Dratini, Scyther, Porygon. I wouldn't mind an Abra, honestly. I mean, we have Psychic, we can give it to it. I don't know how we would get an Alakazam in this game, so that's something. Hello. This might help you beat the P1 Grand Prix. I just got frustration. Why do I gotta make my Pokemon fucking hate me? I don't know what the Grand Prix is. I'm thinking it's like the Pokemon race. Remember the anime Ash... What did Ash race on? I don't remember what Ash actually raced on. Was it a Rapidash? I think it might have been a Rapidash. I don't know. Can you get on my way, sir? Sir? Thank you. Good God. Hello. Okay. Guess he's not a part of Team Rocket in this game. Can I get a coin case? I can get a coin case. Cool. Okay. That leads over to the gym, right? Yes, it does. We're not going to take on the gym quite yet. We'll do the Grand Prix before the gym. Oh, hello. What is this, Voltorb Flip? Oh god, these people want to fucking play Triple Triad. I hate Triple Triad so much. I'm just going to leave. I don't need any of this. Wait, hold on. What is this? Nothing. God damn it. Alright, well I guess we'll go check out this Grand Prix. What's over here first of all? This is a new route. Route 16. We get an encounter over here. Don't we get fly over here? What the fuck is this? That is the power plant. Okay, let's not go in there yet. We can get an encounter on Route 16 though, I think. Village, Route 8, Route 25, 11, 5, Vermilion. Yeah, I think this is a new route. Haven't been keeping track, but you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and say this is a new route. Yeah, we have Caesar out front. God damn it, thank you. Alright, new encounter. Bring it on. Survey says it is a Doduo. Okay, this is terrifying. This thing is level 28 too, goddamn. I'm leech seated, I'm leaving. Okay, used pursuit. And it got a critical hit. If it uses pursuit again on me, it shouldn't do too much. Who do I go into? I guess I'll go into Rolo. Okay, didn't pursuit me again. It's interesting. Interesting encounter, a Doduo. I don't really use Doduo very much. I cannot think of a time I used a Dodrio. Or, wait, yeah, Dodrio. It's Dodrio and Dodrio. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and name it D&D, which stands for Dumb and Dumber, because, you know, two heads. Is there no end symbol other Do it all together or spaced out? Spaced out looks stupid. I'll just do it all together. D&D. Even though it evolved, it'll have three heads, but whatever. D&D. Alright, so we have a backup flying type, I guess. That's cool. Alright, before we go off, let's go ahead and check out this Grand Prix. Oh, what? Hey, Mark. So you're entering the tournament, too. Alright, let's get started. Oh, it's a tournament. Fighting tournament. Okay, and apparently Brock's here. Geodude, level 29. I got this. Not a problem. Not a problem. Caesar's not really the one I need to be leveling up right now, but you know what? Whatever. Oh, wait. No, this is the, oh, I'm so stupid. This is the boxing match. Where Ash catches a primeape. Oh, is that why I got a primeape in the grass over here? That's probably why I ended up getting a primeape in the grass. Okay, I get it now. See, that's a fighting thing. It's the boxing match. Where Ash enters this primeape and it whoops every- Can you- Why does everybody fucking want to get in my way for it? Thank you. Good lord. Yeah, he catches a primeape, enters in at a boxing match, fucking whoops everybody's ass, comes out on top, and gives this primeape away so we can be a fucking world champion. I guess it's- They're all gonna be fighting types, I guess we'll go ahead and go to Hawkeye. That's what this was. Duh. The guy at the end's gonna have a Hitmonchan, I know that. Get Hawkeye at least 30. I don't know what level evolves in a Pidgeot. I hope it's 32, because I'm hoping we can get it evolved before the gym, or at least before we fight Erica. I would also like to learn something other than fucking Gust, dude. I don't need Gust in my life. I do not need Gust. I'm not gonna lose. I'm a man. It's Toshi. This motherfucker has a Machoke. How much damage is Machoke doing to me? Let's find out. What do you got, Machoke? Revenge? How much is that doing? That is doing close to half. Okay. Let's Feather Dance. Lower its attack. Now it's doing 15. I'm okay with that. Yeah, this is good. Low sweep. Excuse me? Excuse me? This motherfucker got a critical hit that almost killed me. That's not cool, Machoke. Jesus! Machoke, calm the fuck down. Good god, man. I don't need this from you, Machoke. This is not what the doctor ordered. What did I do to this Machoke that made him so fucking pissed at me? Good lord, can I put him to sleep? Oh, night-night? I fucking missed. This is not going the way I wanted it to. Finish it. You fucking hell. Lived with 1 HP. Pretty sure the last guy's gonna have like Machamp. Yeah, I think it's gonna be Machamp, Hitmonlee, then Hitmonchan. I don't know what other fighting type there would be. There's only fighting types in the fucking game. The Machop family, Hitmonlee, Hitmonchan, and Primeape. I'm pretty sure none of them have a Primeape. Okay, let's do this. Come at me, you fucking fucks. Please don't tell me this guy has... there's another guy. Jesus, how many people are there? Don't tell me you have Machamp. It's Poliwrath, duh. I forgot about Poliwrath. I forgot Poliwrath is a thing. This motherfucker's trying to slap me. He's trying to make me look like a bitch. I do not accept this. This is not okay, and I'm gonna miss. I'm just gonna decide not to hit him. It's a crit. Hit me twice, okay. It's not a problem. Super effective my ass. Didn't do any damage. I'm gonna heal. Not gonna take a risk. Not gonna risk this. Bubble beam. Okay. Nice. Two more razor leaves and this thing's knocked out. One more. Oh, thank God he missed. I would not be feeling happy if you would have hit me five times and got a couple crits in there that killed me. It would not have made me a happy camper. 28. Caesar's involved in four levels and he's trying to learn growth. I do like growth, but, You know what? I want growth, but I don't want to get rid of leech seed or sleep powder. Fuck. Let's do it. Get rid of Venus Shock. I didn't want to do that, but I wanted growth. We can probably get a better... Why am I leaving? We'll probably get a better poison type move down the road. I mean, we have the TM for Venoshock, so if you really need a poison type, we can just reteach it. I don't know why I have Caesar down at the bottom. Need to have Rolo down here and Leo down here because these two are not going to be of any help in the gym. I'm pumped up. Yeah, no. I really need another flying type attack. I can't believe fucking. Oh, there's the Machamp. Okay, I knew there was going to be a Machamp somewhere. There he is. In all his humongous glory. Look at those muscles, dude. This guy has muscles on muscles on muscles. Too many muscles to be exact. He's too many. Shit. Just gonna Dragon Rage him. He's more than 80 HP. Fantastic. Okay. Should be good. Put up a good fight, Machamp. Good fight. Cool. This guy's gonna have Hitmonlee. I'm your next challenger. It's Hitmonlee and then Hitmonchan. 28 Hitmonlee. I know this thing's gonna have high gem kick, so I'm gonna go to Leo. And then we're gonna try doing some protecting. See if we can get him to miss. Wait, is Brick? No. Protect. High jump kick me, I dare you. Do it. I know this thing knows high jump kick. I know he does. I really want him just to kick himself in the face. Or not. No, he goes crashing into a wall when he misses high jump kick. God damn it, this motherfucker is not using high jump kick. There was a jump kick. I should have protected. Fuck. Let's do it. Jump kick me. Jump kick me. Fuck, focus energy, that's terrifying. Who's the best defense? 60, 59, eh. Leo has the best defense on the team. Oh boy. I don't like that he focused energy. Faint? Okay. Let's withdraw. Fuck, I should have protected. Hell of protect. Come at me, Hitmonlee. Fuck, dude, can't you jump kick when I want you to fucking jump kick, you whore? Okay, protect and heal. Yes! Crash into a wall. Heal. And we'll protect again. Actually, I'm not sure if protect. No, we'll just attack him. Should be able to kill it, I think. Yes, we can. Okay. Got past the Hitmonlee. This last guy's gonna have Hitmonchan. I'm gonna go heal before we fight him, because I am terrified. Hitmonchan, I'm scared to go. I think I'll just go into Ivysaur. He might have Fire Punch, but you know what? I'm okay with that. We'll just Leech Seed. He also might have Ice Punch. Whatever, whatever, whatever. We'll Leech Seed, Sleep Powder it, and hope we can just stall it out. So you are my last challenger. Alright, let's begin. Let's do it, Mr. Man with Hitmonchan. Anthony. There it is, and it's Chani Glory. I'm actually, he might have Thunder Punch and Ice Punch, but it shouldn't one-hit me, right? I'm gonna Feather Dance, Comet Punch, or that. I'm Feather Dancing to lower its attack. So do it again. You will have no attack when I'm done with you. Still scared, because I'm gonna heal. Okay, let's see how many gusts it takes to kill him. It's gonna take like 5 gusts. Are you shitting me? This is just not cool. It's gonna take 5 gusts to end Hitmonchan. God damn it. At least it doesn't seem like he has Thunder Punch or Ice Punch. That's good, I guess. Keep whacking him. 2, potentially 1 more. I'm gonna go for a quick attack. Yeah, 1 more quick attack and we got the game. And I should get Hawk Vacuum. Okay, Vacuum Wave. Can I expect a Vacuum Wave? Learn a new move, please? Fucking Hawkeye, dude. You're outstanding. Here, take this as a reward for winning the tournament. A black belt. That's not what I wanted. Oh, shit. Wants me to raise a Pokemon? Fuck you. They're my Pokemon. You can kill yourself. I think you're touching my Pokemon. Shit. I guess at that point we're supposed to give him, like, the Primeape. Let him keep the Primeape to train, I guess. But you know what? I'm keeping my Primeape. Fuck you. He's mine, I caught him. I'm gonna train him. Alright, so all we have left is the gym here, but before we do that, let's go into the department store and see what's Gucci in here. Let's see if we can get a good fucking TM for, like, Aerial Ace or something in here. I'm also gonna see if they have, like, a vending machine up top that we can use to buy lemonades and shit, because I'd rather have those. They are cheap, cheap, cheap. Sky Attack? Excusez-moi. Oh, yeah, it's one of those attacks. Yeah, I'm not. That's not a flying type attack I wanted. Like one of those. Okay. Okay. Did I sell TMs here? We're not gonna get a Firestone just yet. They really don't sell TMs here. God fucking damn it. Yeah, they really don't sell TMs. Well, that's a darn shame.